The plan to turn the abandoned Berkman II building into a hotel and waterfront amusement park is a step closer, but still needs more approvals from the city.
Here's an artist rendering of what it would look like. The proposal calls for millions of dollars of incentives from the city. News 4 Jax reporter Jim Piggott tells us the Downtown Investment Authority said okay to the plan today.
For some, the idea of a new hotel, a family fun center, and a small amusement park with a huge Ferris wheel downtown is exciting. But they're skeptical.
I think it'd be a lot of fun. I'm not sure how well it would work, but I mean, I think it'd be a cool idea.
The Downtown Investment Authority heard the proposal from the Barrington Development Group out of Biloxi, Mississippi. Their $122 million investment would take a lot of help or incentives from the city to make it happen. A $36 million investment. It would not be a direct payment, but would come in the form of tax rebates of sorts. Once they build and once it's successful, the company would get a break. The plan is to take the old abandoned site, which was recently sold, and turn it into a 341-room hotel. A family entertainment center would be added with games like rock climbing and a huge Ferris wheel and other rides outside.
You're going to have the hotel tower. We call it a water playground because it's specific to the hotel guests only. It's not a park. It's not open to the public. But adjacent to the building is the family entertainment center. So it would be a multitude of games, indoor attractions, and then we're going to add the outdoor amusement rides as well. So the Ferris wheel, a myriad of other things. We just haven't chosen every one of them just yet.
So the idea has passed one major hurdle, but it will still be up to the city council and the mayor to decide, and that will be a much bigger obstacle. The group says they plan to take that up next, and they will hold special meetings with council to answer many questions. Jim Piggott, Channel 4, the local station.